the brand new Club Paws at Global Paws, and to help me do that is Elizabeth Hernandez.
Hi, Elizabeth.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great, thank you. I understand that you do a little bit of this, a little bit of that. You're the marketing director, you're the resort manager, and you're basically making sure things go smoothly at the new Club Paws.
That's correct.
Cool, so tell us a little bit about this place.
Well, it's an indoor dog park. We have the back area here that we have all of our play equipment behind Frisco. We have an outdoor area that has a sandbox. It's got a couple patio tables for the parents to relax and hang out a little bit.
And
the weather's nice.
And there's also indoors. It's air conditioned, there are benches for parents.
Yes, there's indoor as well. So you can hang out. We have Wi-Fi. You can bring your computer, your coffee, your whatever drinks you want.
And your dog. Most
importantly,
your dog. So we just opened the facility pretty
couple weeks ago.
And how's everybody loving it?
It's good. Good. We're getting a lot of good feedback. It's only on the weekends for now, so it's Saturday and Sunday.
Right.
And it's from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. And you can come in and bring your dogs. It's $8. $8 for the first dog. It's a full day pass. We're open from 7 to 5. Like
so we can come when they come back.
Exactly.
Again.
Okay. Exactly. And then it's $4 for your second dog.
Okay.
And there's a limit of 2 dogs per handler.
Okay.
So if there's 2 people, then you can bring 4 dogs.
Okay, gotcha. So can anybody come? I mean, is it just like people on the street can show up?
There's certain requirements. Everybody has to be spayed and neutered.
And everybody, the parents need to be spayed and neutered?
All the team members.
The four-legged.
The four-legged.
Four-legged, spayed and neutered parents, it's up to you. Okay, go ahead.
And then up to date on all shots, rabies, distemper, and worms.
Gotcha. So what about the sociability aspect? Is that up to everybody to know if your dog can get along with other dogs?
Yeah, pretty much. We can do evaluations if requested. Want to do an evaluation. Some of our customers don't actually know how their dogs play with the dogs. The first weekend that we opened, it was actually pretty funny because a couple of the dogs, they've come to daycare, but they've never been around their friends, their four-legged friends, when their parents were there. So the parents were a little bit unsure. So if you want to do evaluations, we can definitely do evaluations.
Cool. Okay, now somebody here with a little pause to answer questions.
Yes, Andrew Winters is a great guy. He worked up front with us for a little bit, and now he's
excellent. Okay, so you can answer the first call.
Yeah.
Okay, of course, Elizabeth can also help you. The best way to be able to get information is by calling what number?
602-442-7333, and it's option number 4.
Option number 4 for Club Paws, and get information also go to the website, and that address is?
www.thelittlepaws.com.
Excellent. You know so much, you should be promoting somebody even higher than you are. Let's see how these dogs actually like the whole concept of Club Paws. Hey, guys, come on, let's play a little. Come on, guys. Let's go. So you've got climbing equipment, and you've got a whole bunch of area, and on the floor there, so they're not all tied together. And basically, it's run wild, run free. And play nice with those children with scissors. There you go. So if you're interested in finding out more about Club Paws or any of the other services that build the Paws office, please get or stop in for the Northwest. Dog life.